Funky D, Funky D. Everybody, welcome back to Funky D Show once again. We won't talk about the same Nnamdi Kanu, the IPOB leader. All right? And we here say Nnamdi Kanu say in the come back to Nigeria. Not be say we here say we don't see him when Nnamdi Kanu they talk and say he is coming back to Nigeria with power and glory to defeat his enemy. So you understand? Yes, now Nnamdi Kanu when we say last time me when be Funky D. I make some videos regarding why Nnamdi Kanu not come talk with tell us waiting day. But we don't confirm and say Nnamdi Kanu don't show up yesterday. When he talks, say in they go back to Nigeria very soon and is going there full time with power and glory. She get and then can't let people know say in not sure say that election when they don't already postpone to on Saturday, this coming Saturday, in not sure say the election go hold. And again, say the reason why be say they won't chase Jubri Aminu Al Sudani back to Sudan where he come from. But Funky did not know the people when one chase them. Go. But now so, Mase Nnamdi Kanu talk. See, they want chase them. Go. He not sure. See, that election go possible that same day. So you understand? Now, I'm be say, now big problem. If the election no hold that on Saturday, it go be big, very, very big problem. Because the way when things they go in that country, not be smarting. Not be smarting at all. Things not just they well. Things not just they right in that country. So you understand? And then don't you constantly use that opportunity to let people know say in they can't be say nothing they happen. And say if he get anything when Nigerian people won't do, or Nigerian government or Zhou government according to Una won't do, say then go they do and there in Nigeria, because no international government or foreign government when not know about the IPOB or about the Biafra agitation, and none of them when not know about IPOB, so in go back. Go the digam with them. And again, come say, okay, Zekbazo and Willie Obiano, Abimbiano, Abimbano, whatever that man call himself, when they use some IPOB member, they do pepper soup with the DSS in Abuja. Say, not be smarting because this Willie Obiano and okay, Zekbazo and other Southeast governors, then they collaborate with the DSS in Abuja. They carry IPOB people in mass. Go give a DSS in Abuja. Whether now the police when they for Anambra State, whether now then they do that, you know, Funky D no know. Whether now the DSS they come from Abuja by themselves, so Funky D no know. Whether now army people when they Anambra State, now then they do all these things, they arrest the IPOB members, so Funky D no know. See what I'm saying? But if you now watch all these things when they happen, when they do to the Biafran people in general, it is not right. It is not right. Not even now, when Buhari don't even tell people, say, if they go election on Saturday, make army, they shoot aside. Now, be say, me self when be funky D, I think say that order not for intimidation, not before people when they snatch ballot buses. Because if APC people, if APC people say maybe you they vote for other parties, then we call army people to attack you. I think say that thing when Buhari talk, see not before people when they snatch ballot buses. He just talking like that because he is desperate to win re-election, which is not going to be possible. So waiting be the reason why when we say things like this they happen. People will not do anything like the IPOB when we say then they armless. Then just they go, they do their own thing. Army go just can't carry them. And majority of them, ladies and gentlemen, not they come back. As they just go, as they take arrest them, now so it ends. Because I hear say some pro IPOB, one of their members, then they talk say about 50 people don't die since 2016 reach today. When we say them be innocent people, they not do anything. These are the reason why I hate Buhari government. Because all these things, when they happen, now Buhari. Now, they don't call off the boycott. Now, wahala. Boycott day, now wahala. Which one person go can't do in that country? This is the reason why I don't tell on now when be Biafran people. Me, when be funky, I don't tell on now. Because if Uno want peace, Uno go arrange this matter well. Because many people are dying for nothing. Many Biafran people are just dying in the hand of this sick government for nothing. She gets. They go just day on their own. Army go just come carry them. She understand? So now, Onwa Oga Nwembi Nandekano don't come and come say in one go Nigeria so that then go they do am there. But me Nwembi Funkidi, I don't know how or how they want to do whatever they want to do. The only thing when I can't deliver to the BC, me Nwembi Funkidi, are they happy? Because I was worried before say, what did they happen to Oga IPOB boss? So it is good to see him once again. So you understand, so that Ingo continue the agitation when in they agitate about this Biafra. Nobody like Nigeria to be the way it is today. Because it looks like Nigeria, they not get government. Now, Atiku Abubakar don't come deceive una, make una come go vote for Peter Obi. At the end of the day, nothing will happen. At the end of the day, Peter Obi no go bring anything. Atiku Abubakar no go save Igbo people because them be the same feather. Him with Buhari, there is no difference. Them be the same people. Them be the same Fulani people. You understand? Him with Buhari, them be the same Fulani people. Atiku just take Peter Obi to grab Igbo voters or Igbo votes so that Ingo take and win election. But sometimes the many things just they baffle me about this Atiku Obi and Buhari and Buhari and Osibanjo. All the time I they ask Una say Una get popularity in that country. Una say now no get moment crowd, but at the end of the day now no they still vote. At the end of the day now no they snatch ballot buses. At the end of the day no they pay people money to come vote for una. Una they spend billions upon billions. Even of recent now we don't hear say I don't make this video before when then catch Atiku Abubakar lawyer with $4 million. Fucking dollars when they take they give people bribe. But you know, see, now no sabi you know, get structure. You know, see, now no be the paddy when they that country obodo Nigeria. But why come be see if you know, see, you know, get people, you know, get structure, you know, sabi politics, now no sabi everything. Why you know, they spend all this kind enormous amount of money? Why una dey still buy lot buses? Why una dey write results? Why una dey cancel election? Because that one when Buhari dey deny say the election when dem cancel, say in hand not dey. That one a fat lie. If Atiku Abubakar say in hand not dey, that will say in no know. That one a fat lie. Now I make me when be funky D every time at the time my viewers say these people, this thing when they happen now they are end. Now they are beginning and they are end. This is the collapse of APC and PDP. I don't tell you now say them be one party. See waiting they happen now. APC they accuse PDP of killing, of looting, of snatching ballot buses, of you know, buying voters, of different kind of things. The same to PDP. Uno see last time when Festus Keyamo and that Dino Malaye or whatever that one called himself, then they argue themselves in channel television. When Dino Malaye they talk say na him first day APC before. Then the other man tell us saying a lie, saying a first day APC before income meet them there. Oh no, see these people, they be the same people. Because tell me the reason the difference between APC and PDP. Somebody when they PDP, they inside APC. Somebody when they inside APC, they inside PDP. So now on when be Nigerian people, when we disagree to reason fine. Now on than they deceive. Okay, look at this. Bola Tinubu, one of the called the Jagaban of Lagos State now. When we say they won't arrest him. Sure, you understand? He gets some group of people, what they call the HUROIWA. When say they won't make the securities arrest Bola Tinubu. Because of Bola Tinubu statement, because Bola Tinubu say anybody when vote for Atiku Jubri, which is Buhari, say then go give that person big money. But una say una won't win. Una say una get people. Why are your people spending this kind of money to people? If una conscience good, if una know waiting una they do, if not be fear una they fear for losing this election. I'm talking to the both parties, APC and PDP. They are scared because they know say the youth have already decided. They know say Nigerian people, they don't want them again. That is why they are spending all this thing, doing all this thing to deceive you when they chant Atiku, Abubakar and Buhari. Buhari is not good. Atiku Abubakar is a thief. Atiku Abubakar, they boast, they brag. It does not come out again now. Let the world know, say, him must to. He say, him must to sell that NNPC on top Nigerian people head. Waiting NNPC do Atiku Abubakar. Now that one be my question. When come be say, now him be the good when he won't come do to Nigerian people to sell so that he go enrich himself, his friend, his family. And you, when they talk, say he won't go vote for him, Atiku Abubakar no go give you nothing. The Biafran people, Atiku Abubakar will not give you nothing. If you are hoping for Atiku Abubakar to come and do something for you, you must be dreaming. Atiku will not give you nothing. Buhari will not give you nothing. We know who them be. Atiku Abubakar aim not to come and sell even that Asurok. He go sell them. He go sell them on top Nigerian people head. Buhari aim na to come kill. Make una go vote for them. So this video now because of Nnamdi Kanu, I make me do this video today. Because now we don't see Nnamdi Kanu don't come and come talk in own. Say in they go back to Nigeria with power and glory. In one go stop them, Obi and not them. All those sick governors when they Ebola, like Okorocha them, Okezie Bazu them, Willie Obi and not them. When we say now then they hunt IPOP.